My name is Willeke Knol. I live in Hasselt, it's in Holland. This year is going to be my third year in a team. Actually, I'm kind of like all round, but I prefer the races with a lot of wind, so with the echelons, so the Dutch races. What I like in a team is that we have an open atmosphere and that we get along really well with all of the girls together. And that also makes sense in the races that we can really work good together. It feels like friends, and that's really nice when you go away from home. I'm a team player. I really like to have good contact with all riders. What I really appreciate in a team is that development is really important. Of course, I also want to develop myself as rider, but also as person. And in this team, I really see the opportunity for that.